So now the idea is to, as you can see here, I have created already all the pure shapes that I mentioned in the previous video. So now the idea is that even you can check that easily. Okay, if you click on play, you will see that this robot, it's still not a robot. Okay, so it's just simply basically a set of components that fall apart, and we need to do two or three main steps. First thing is to group parts that actually have or belong to the same object, to create the joints and to establish a proper hierarchy. Okay, so in this step, the idea is to group the objects. For instance, if you play and click, you will see that the front face falls apart from the body. And that's not realistic because they are actually assembled. Okay, so in order to do that, also the power bank will be attached to the body. Okay, so in order to do that, you have to select any of the components you want to group, click on Control and or press Control, and then select the other two, in this case, parts I would like to group, and you can basically right-click there and in the edit option you have group merging, group selected shapes. And now these shapes, as you can see here, they have the icon has changed because now it's a group shape and all of them belong to the same object. And now if I click here on the play, then they don't fall apart. At least they stay together, okay? So we have to do the same thing with the legs, these three components here, 1, 2, and 3, group them, and also the same for the foot and the ankle. They are attached together, so they belong to one single object, okay? Not the rivet. The rivet goes, it goes separately, okay? And do the same for the other leg too, okay? Thank you very much.